called Devil Inside Me. Staying up for hours.